pretty easy hack here. Basically took a piece of flat bar, bent it, notched it, so there'd be grooves with an angle grinder. Sits just like that. Now you can control the space on your door.